Robin Realty, and my thought for this Thursday is just, you know, this market is crazy. You're not always getting exactly what it is that you want in this market, and most of the time for us agents and for you buyers out there, we usually focus on three categories, which is price, condition, location, right? So I'm gonna use my own home as a perfect example. Just purchased a home not too long ago, and it was the right price, and it was the right location, had the right space for me and my three children. I need a lot of space for those rugrats. Perfect yard, everything. However, the inside of the house was disgusting. It's very, very ugly. There's red carpet everywhere, stripes and birds painted on the walls, all kinds of very outdated things, right? So I actually just took a few days off and I spent about $400. I spent about $80 on two new light fixtures. I spent about $34 per gallon for two cans of paint, so that's $68 right there. And then two floating shelves, guys, which cost me about $38 a pop after I painted them, okay? So I'm rounding up, looking around on $400, couple days off of work, and it has made a drastic change. Love my bathroom. So guys, if you think you found a house that can check all of your boxes, has good bones to it, maybe it's just ugly and it needs some paint and some light fixtures, don't let that stuff stop you from getting what could be possibly your dream home. And I am gonna put some before and after pictures attached to this video for you guys to see what a can of paint and some light fixtures can do for you. If you guys need anything, please give me a call at 985-255-6950. Bye. Thank you.